are here in the UTV Rise. We are located in Rio Grande, Puerto Rico, Hacienda Carabalí. And we are getting prepared for it. And boy. We're gonna have a nice rice. The same way we did it in Punta Cana, we're gonna do it here.
You two did it.
Yeah, you are gonna do it here now. Yeah. We are ready. For society. Ya you excited?
Yeah, right.
Yali. Hickey, say hi. That's Hickey Yali. Are you in the back? Vamos! Guys, you need to come to Puerto Rico. You guys need to come to Puerto Rico. We have it. We're having fun. We're going into a river. Let's see if we can go there. Check it out. Woo!
Can I get my feet?
Oh, yeah. No, no, but you need to be careful. Woo!
Okay.
Ántame.
Let's see. See, give me your hand. Wanna get wet? I got my cell phone on me.
Well, your cell phone's waterproof.
It's water resistant. Hold up. Look.
What?
Have a great time.
This is Hacienda Carabalí. Hacienda Carabalí. This is in Rio Grande, Puerto Rico. I'm gonna show you a sign to see how it's.
I'm aware.
See? Carabalí. Carabalí. This is the information right here. This is the number. I'm gonna put a link. I'm gonna put a link at the video. Below on this video. So we have a great time. It's kind of for an hour. It's kind of pricey, but I didn't care because I just did it for the kids. You know, we on vacation. That's the only thing I did it. You know, and other than that, they also have the ATVs. They also got horse rides. So you come over here. They got horse rides. I don't know how much it is. I would say they have an hour ride. But great time. Say hello. So we got a good time here. Guys, how was it? Great? How was it, LA? Why you don't seem so happy? Yeah. So we had a great time. Let's see what else they got over here. So they also have a restaurant here. If you would like to eat, I'm gonna show you inside. Nice restaurant over here. Feel hungry, you come here and get something to eat. So we came to the kiosk today. We got some alcapurria. Gracias. It was awesome. We get some cuajito too. Desde kiosco en Luquillo. All these seafood.
If you want to get some seafood, some fritura, good place to here. Huh? Oh, hold on. Yeah.
Hey, how you fall out? Now, boy. Come on, Chiki. Come on. Hurry up. I get it. You good? Oh, we have to go there. It's okay. Got it? You okay?
Okay.
Come on. Let's go in here. Woo! No?
Get in the water, come on. Huh?
Está bueno.
Vente, Chiqui, ven. ¿Por qué?
I don't want to wet my hair.
Te acostumbra, ¿verdad?
No puedes
hacer
más para
allá arriba, pero. No. ¿A qué nos ha ido, Madeline? De verdad. You guys need to try it. El Yunque, Puerto Rico. Vamos, Chiqui. Está frío el agua, ¿oíste? And we are going down. And you know what, I forget to bring another set of battery for the GoPro. I just forget. This is how you come in. Ready? Chiqui, tienes que tener cuidado cuando baje. It's slippery. So we get back from the Boogie Rise. We get back from the El Yunque. It was nice, the water was so cold though. Now we are going to Dorado. It's an hour and 20 minutes from Luquillo. It's on the north side of the island. Dorado, we're going to this restaurant. It's a seafood restaurant. The name of it is Greenhouse Cafe. Yeah, Greenhouse Cafe in Dorado. And you're gonna see. you're gonna see. You're gonna see the plates. It's pretty good. I'm gonna see if I can remember to put the link of the restaurant below this video. So we will like it. And this is the view from the apartment that I'm staying. We made it to Greenhouse Cafe. Oh. Some friends from church. I'm on YouTube. So we made it. You want to see the plates? This is awesome.
La grande. Wow.
Me llegaron allá atrás unas poquitas.
Está linda, ¿viste?
Una bebé, mira, esta está bebé todavía.
Sí. Esa está grande, como sé como cuántas libras es esa. Sé como de
no,
tres y pico.
No, están, tengo más allá atrás, mucho más grande. Esto es 2.5 libras, 3 libras por ahí, nomás de ahí.
Oh, wow. Oh, shoot.
A ver.
Oh, my God. Look at this.
Esa es la especialidad aquí. De lo que tú cogiste.
Vamos a
sacar tu cojita la especialidad.
¿Oh, sí?
Es rasco, amarillo, hoy, con esa mantequilla tiene sabor a langosta.
Oh.
Hace el chef de acá la mantequilla con sabor a langosta.
Sí, yo ahí.
Así que no es mantequilla sola. Es una mantequilla que se hierve en todos los cascos, se tira mantequilla.
Entonces, ¿qué
lo cuela todo y saca una mantequilla con sabor a langosta. Bienvenido a Greenhouse Café, la casa del buen marisco. Oiga, langostita fresca, la madre, ya usted sabe, Greenhouse Café. Oiga, no vaya lejos, aquí en Dorado la tenemos, Dorado, Puerto Rico. Venga para acá, para que pruebe la langostita fresca, Greenhouse Café, aquí en Dorado, Puerto Rico. Vente para acá.
Ok. Gracias, mamá. So we did it. Greenhouse Café, la casa del buen marisco. It's good, though. It's good. You guys need to try it. So thank you for watching for today's video. That's it. This is it. Hope you like it. Like the video. Subscribe to our channel.
Tampol.
Tampol. Oh, Tampol. Tampol está. Mamá. Mamá está ahí too. We got great seafood today. Great seafood. Chiqui, you like your food today? Huh? See? Sí? Yeah. Ah, bueno.
Delicious.
Sí? Delicious. We had a great time. Thank you.